Hey guys, in today's video I'm going to show you how you can convert men's shirt or even your own shirt into a top. So let's get started. I'm taking a shirt of medium size which is loose in me. You can select a fit one also. I will tell you what is the benefit of fit one. Take your other shirt which is fit and using that mark a line leaving 1 inch margin. This 1 inch margin is necessary because we have to fold it while stitching and hemming. It will look like this. For the neck, mark points at 1 inch around the neck and join all the points. On the first time, take only 1 inch, then try your top. If you find your neck small, then you can increase it accordingly. Now take the length of your sleeves which you want and mark a point on that. After this, join this point to the other side. Now keep in mind, if you are using a fit shirt, you don't need to fit your top from its sides. I am doing this because my shirt was loose. Now cut through the marked lines. Now we will hem the lower part first. We will hem the neck, lower part and sleeves. And join the side parts. Turn it inside out. Now we will hem the lower part first. For hemming lower part, fold it 1/2 inch, then again fold it 1/2 inch and secure it with all pin. Do it all around the lower part of top. We will not join the side part first. We will hem the sleeves and lower part so that we can get clear finishing. Now give a straight stitch either by sewing machine or by thread and needle like I have done in my most of my videos. After that, join the side part and then hem the neck. Now I am going to join this lace. This is totally optional. For this, give a straight stitch using thread and needle. And fold the remaining part like this. And it's done. Let's try it. You can wear this shirt with normal pant, with some accessories and a scarf. The other option, you can wear it with long skirts. In both the looks, it's very comfortable. Hope you guys like this video. If you did, don't forget to hit the like button, share it with your friends, family members, and subscribe this channel. See you soon in my next video. Bye.